Benvenuti a tutti, sono Michele. Benvenuti sul mio canale, continuato con Final Fantasy VII Remake. Siamo al capitolo 5 ed è dallo ferrovia. Continuiamo. Tunnel Condor. Cioè, abilità in barba a te. Espansione delle armi, materiale di invocazione, abilità, informazione sui nemici, mani di battaglia, Tifalo.
This is an announcement from the Shinra Electric Power Company. The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
Bravo, strana Tifa.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Treno. Andare per forza da lì.
Cloud.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why's that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions. But you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists?
I defend ancora l'Avalanche.
Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
Nella canzone di Final Fantasy. Dalla merce. maledetti. La sera operazione. Allora le armi. Tre. Non si può fare. Barra. Quattro, non si può fare niente. Tifa. Niente, ne guarda.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Probably.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh? No way!
Emergency ID
What's
scan in progress.
Him?
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here now.
Take care of him, Cloud.
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Lockdown protocol initiated. This car will enter lockdown shortly.
Move it!
What are you doing?
Trying to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing threat.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Keep it together.
Let me handle it. Finish him off. Gotcha. You're up.
Take it over. You're mine.
When we jumped from the train, I mean.
No biggie. You're pretty light.
You always know what to say.
I'm both too.
Well done, well done. I felt sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir.
Born survivors is surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
It's them! We have a visual on the targets! Requesting immediate assistance!
All right. You're mine. Here it comes. See ya. Allow me. It's over.
Would kill for a shower. He's close. Come on. There. Barret.
Tifa, could use some help here.
We're coming.
Make it quick. Should be some stairs over there.
We better hurry.
Yeah.
I've had it up to here with you damn robo-bugs. I'm gonna rip off those spindly legs of yours one by one.
Jimmy. Basalt out.
I ain't going down without a fight!
That doesn't sound good.
Let's go. I got your number. Going in.
That's perfect.
Shit. Let's do this.
And get back on mission. That reactor's waiting.
Looks like it's gonna be plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, case we had to get off Earth. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is tank it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes, of course. I will not fail you, sir.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me? When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights if you're going the right way. Good old shit. Don't you dare hold back.
They sure won't.
Stella. Scendo la stella. Non ci deve essere.
They're no match.
Nope, not at all.
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn.
That it?
That's all. Don't look now, but it's about to get real! Damn it! Fire it one off! Time for a serious ass whooping!
Time to end it! Fine! Keep it up!
Follow the blue light till we'll reach the reactor.
Let's finish it. Is that it?
Güzelmiş.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Won't be tough.
Of course not!
Oh, we're done here!
Crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They'd get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako.
Shit.
What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it. Get ready. Here we go. Enough. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Accident,
they will.
When it's
too late, then.
damage. Oho, şuraya da para.
Figure out where the hell we are.
Come on,
there's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't.
Have you already forgotten the war with Wu Tai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Stamp. propósito de
progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
Bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Here we go. No holding back. Deal with that.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Too late.
Suck it.
Come on.
Hurry up.
That secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
I'm also a soft.
Thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Acquistiamo l'energia. Mamma, fatto. Recupero.
Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
This it?
Huh?
Get back!
What the?
That all you got?
Someone's mad.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Huh. Looks like an old model.
Go into that thing.
Don't underestimate it. It's slow, but it hits hard.
Need my help, do you? Hell, tough bastard.
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Bring it! Baron, it's tracking you!
Come and get the asshole. I'm dead.
We'll keep up the attack.
Oh, no.
Baron, get down!
Mako generator.
Get me back!
What are those?
More drones.
This is where I shine. Keep flying. What up?
Get him! A system error.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Hmm. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them.
Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Madonna.
Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is. That there's the reactor support pillar.
So what's the plan?
After plan E comes F, G, and then H.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there. Looks like the sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
Solo si spegne.
Nothing but air below us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh? Hey, you see something over there?
Vediamo se c'è qualcosa.
Maybe the gate didn't budge because there's not enough power to spare.
Gotta figure this out.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns? The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
All these lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much longer it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Non dobbiamo cosa c'è da le pozioni. Ma niente.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before.
Tostiron.
Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
You're done. Going in.
That's the way to do it.
Vedere qua. Non si può andare. Allora, per forza di qua. Ecco qua.
They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Oh no, I'm not there enough. What about Jimmy?
You okay?
Yeah.
Ha! Going for that materia, weren't you?
So close, and yet so far. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings.
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
along the wall.
Up for giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
It's not a bad one.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there? Okay. At least we've got a clear landmark to guide us.
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slum. Old system designed to make shit roll downhill faster. All right! Watch and learn!
Let me handle this. Too late. You're up.
Fight through it. Let's do this. Let's do this. That it?
Hey, look! I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
No fear, no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear.
No, no. Andare più in là.
Hey guys, you know, these fans are really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no! I'm just worried that your pony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough! We gotta keep moving!
Okay then. Follow me! No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do!
Right!
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost. Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Error. Insufficient power.
Gotta power down a sun lamp first.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all. A few rusty mechs ain't gonna keep us from reaching the reactor.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range turrets, huh?
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these bats!
That's a win!
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah! Lined it up perfect! Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big-ass things are.
No time for you!
Deal with that.
About this should be pretty easy. You got this!
I got this.
Gotcha.
Allow me.
On
it's on you.
Yeah.
Come on.
Stay down, asshole. Time for a serious asshole.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Watch yourself.
Hang back. Deal with that.
Get
nothing.
Fire it one off! Oh, you in trouble now! You ain't getting out of this one!
All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you? that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
This a hole, right?
That the Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall. Say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their night lights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Let's do this. All right. Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. See ya! Suck it! And don't come back!
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again? Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one. Think you can take me on? No problem.
No holding back. That's that. All right, it's over. Let's do this.
It's over.
Keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
Keep those gloves up.
Good thing, Coach. And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too. We should look for the H1 sign.
You really want to throw this? now with me?
This won't take long. Don't overdo it.
About damn time!
Breathe.
Give him hell!
I got it. You're up!
My turn. Gotcha! Going in.
Bring it!
That'll do. Let's get this over with. It's on now.
I'm up for anything. How'd you like that? Want some more? Here it comes! Don't look now, but it's about to get rid.
Now's our chance!
Watch this! All done.
Cocky little bastard, ain't you? Huh? Heads up, y'all.
When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too. There's some materia that caught your eye. You want to go grab it?
You know, I think I do.
What was that? Come. Non c'è, non mi devi. Lan bana. Şanlısın.
Wait, wasn't there some materia that caught your eye? You want to go grab it?
Nah, no time.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dumb. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they butcher the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us. Back in the nuts saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Intruders detected.
Ain't no thing! Gotta love it! Special delivery! Damn it! Not home! Suck on me! Bring it home!
Hang back. That'll do it. Let's get this over with.
Need my help, do you?
All set!
Should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us. Even after all that fighting, no one's coming for us?
No need. This is Shinra City. We probably have cameras everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. I don't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Mercy!
Wait, Cloud? Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report.
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch! Bring it here!
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train you did. While Shinra scours Sector 4, you can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Little dark and foreboding for my taste.
Beggars can't be choosers. Oh, and you'll be needing your grappling guns, of course. All set?
ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure everyone gets clear, okay?
Will do.
Okay, y'all. Keep these grappling guns close. Secure them to your belt or whatever so you don't lose them. When we're done, we'll be using these babies to get down safe. All of us.
Got it.
Nostra esperienza ai fit malattie, ma non era ben elementata delle abilità delle abita barrettine.